Hey there, girls and guys. We're gonna do some Great League battles in the Kanto Cup, and we're gonna bring a full Shadow team with Hitmonchan in the lead, with Counter, Ice Punch, and Thunder Punch, and we're gonna bring Golduck with Confusion, Cross Chop, and Bubble Beam, and we're gonna bring Mewtwo with Psycho Cut, Psy Strike, and Focus Blast. So we're gonna take a look how that will go. So yeah, this is gonna be very spicy, I think. So we're gonna take a look how that will go, and we're gonna start off against this Dragonair. So that's pretty okay for me. I got the Ice Punch. So yeah, I'm gonna shield this up. Okay, that was the Aqua Tail, and we're gonna take off this Ice Punch. Okay, shield set. Okay, taking us out, and then coming in with the Golduck, and we take it out with a Confusion, and then he comes in with Hypno. Okay, then we're going for this Bubble Beam, and then his attack will drop. Yeah, I'm gonna let this go. Okay, that was the Thunder Punch, so that takes me out. And then I'm going for this Psy Strike on this Hypno. Okay, let that go. And yeah, I'm gonna shield this. Okay, that was the Thunder Punch. Okay, switching into Lapras, and we're gonna take off this Psy Strike. Okay, let that go. And yeah, I'm just going for another Psy Strike, but yeah, the Hypno is probably gonna take off a Thunder Punch. So the Hypno is gonna take off that. Oh, it's a Shadow Ball. Okay, yeah, that takes me out too. So we lose that battle. So we're going on to the next one. Okay, we're gonna start off against a Snorlax. So that's pretty okay with those counters. And I'm gonna shield this one up. Okay, it was just a Body Slam, and we're going for a Farm Down. And then I'm just going for this Thunder Punch. Okay, and then I'm gonna switch into my Golduck, so one Confusion will take it out. And then he comes in, she comes in with Lapras, so we're going for this Cross Chop, and it will be super effective. Okay, she let that go, nice, and she quits the game, so that's a win. So we're going on to the next battle. It's the Dark Knight or 007, I'm not sure. So we're gonna take out this 007 Snorlax, and he's switching into his James Bond, and I'm going to switch in to my Golduck, and we're gonna shield this. Okay, it was a Bone Club, so we can handle that. And I'm going for this Bubble Beam. Okay, shield that. And I'm gonna shield this one up. And it's just another bone club, so probably he's gonna take off another one. And I hope it's a bone club. We're gonna let that go. No, it's a shadow ball. Too bad. So we're gonna take off a thunder punch then with my Hitmonchan. And he let that go. Okay, we're gonna take off this ice punch. Okay, and I'm not gonna shield this. I keep my shield for the Mewtwo. And we're going for this Psy Strike. But yeah, those licks of the Snorlax are super effective, so. Can we take off a Focus Blast? Nah, maybe that is not really needed. We're gonna shield this and then I'm just gonna try it with a Psy Strike because I don't think we're gonna make it to the Focus Blast. And yeah, the Snorlax is not too tanky in the Great League, so that is enough to take it out. Nice! So that's another win. So we're going on to the next battle. Okay, we're gonna start off against an Alolan Mug. And he's switching in. So I'm gonna switch into my Golduck. I'm not gonna shield this. Okay, was a Shadow Bone. Too bad. We're gonna take off. Yeah, this is probably a Bone Club, but we're gonna shield that. And then I'm gonna take off this Bubble Beam. Okay, he shields that. And yeah, I'm just gonna let this go. Okay, it was a Bone Club and it takes me out. And then we're going for this Thunder Punch with my Hitmonchan. Okay, you let that go and we counter it down. And then he comes in with his Zapdos. Okay, so we're going for this Ice Beam. Yeah, I'm gonna shield this. Okay, and then we're gonna take off an Ice Beam. Did he switch in or what? Yeah, I'm not sure. Oh no, he didn't switch in. And I'm gonna switch into my Mewtwo and he's switching into the Alolan Mug and we're gonna take off this Psy Strike. Okay, that did a good amount of damage. And yeah, this is probably a Dark Pulse, so that's gonna take us out. And he probably got charged up enough to take another one off. No, we're going for this Thunder Punch, but he got a Drill Pack ready with his Zapdos, I think. Yeah. So that Drill Pack is gonna take us out. Yeah, too bad. So we lose that battle. So we're going on to the next one. Yeah, I'm not sure. Is that already the last one? Going pretty fast with those Shadow Wands. And we're gonna start off against this Alolan Marowak. So that's not too good. I'm gonna switch into my Golduck and he's switching into Hypno. Okay, and we're going for this Bubble Beam. Yeah, I'm gonna shield this. Okay, there was a Thunder Punch. Can we take off another Bubble Beam? Yes, we can. Okay, let that go too. And he's taking us out. And then, yeah, we need to come in with the Mewtwo. It's probably a Shadow Ball, yes. And he's switching into Alolan Marowak, so I'm gonna take off this Psystrike. And then I'm gonna switch in, but no, we can't, so yeah. There was a Shadow Bone, so that takes us out, and then we're gonna take off a Thunder Punch. But yeah, he got also a shield, so he's gonna shield this, I think. No, okay, but yeah, he's gonna take off another Shadow Bone probably, so that's gonna take us out. Yeah. So we lose that battle, and yeah, that was the last one, so we got only 2 wins, but it was a pretty fun team. So yeah, that was the end of the video. So if you did like this video, don't forget to subscribe, like, share with your friends. Thanks for watching, and I will catch you in the next one. Bye.